The Archbishop made the comments during the 12th Annual Anglican Youth and Children Convention for Ankole Diocese. Over 3,000 youths attended the 5 days convention. Of these, 630 were children aged 4 to 12 years. The youths were drawn from 17 archdeaconries of Ankole Diocese and beyond, including some from the Republic of Tanzania.
Many voices. You must always listen to the right voice. Eve listened to the voice of a snake, and also Adam listened to another voice. It is very important to listen to the voice of God. Listen to the voice of the teacher. Listen to the voice of your church minister, and also be where you are supposed to be. If you are supposed to be at school, be there.
He held Ankole Diocese under the leadership of Bishop Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa for organizing the 5 days convention, which is ending tomorrow on Monday. The convention was organized under the theme, Where Are You?, depicted from Genesis chapter 3, verse 9.
A very important person before God. And I'm so grateful that the diocese organized this conference. This is such a wonderful gathering. We have been following what you are doing here, and we are indeed grateful. And that's why I have decided to come and greet you.
Speaking at the children's wing, Bishop Mwesigwa challenged the youths to desist bad company. He noted that through Christian camps, young people will be able to appreciate the word of God relating to Proverbs chapter 22, verse 6, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it.
And through the word of the Lord, through programs of Christian camps like these young people are able to appreciate them and understand them. Because the word of the Lord says, Proverbs 22, 6, train a child the way he should go, so that when he grows, he will not depart from it. So these young people are being taught a lot of things, courtesy. They are being taught how to work with one another. They are being taught how to live with people who are not of your same sex, social status. They are being taught how to be patient.
The convention kicked off on Wednesday this week, and it also attracted youths from Tanzania. The convention that targeted youths and children was aimed at addressing the challenges of young people, anchoring them in the world of the Lord.
The boys are normally like shy, or they have attention deficiency, one would call it. They will not concentrate on a task. So we have a crisis of men in this nation which we need to address, and the word of the Lord also can help us to address the challenges of the young men.
Ankole Diocese is one of the dioceses that constitute the Church of Uganda. The diocese was formed in 1976 and is currently headed by Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa. Story compiled by Abdukarim Sengendo for the news.